Banaras, the city of light, the land of Shiva, and the soil of the Ganges, where everything from a stone to a temple has a story to tell, some still discussed and some lost with time. And so, here we are to revisit some old forgotten stories, the Banaras unknown. The first story the city told us was of Gurudham Temple. Built around 1826 by Raja Jai Narayan Ghoshal, the temple is made up of Chunar sandstone and is dedicated to Guru Vashisht. Built in an octagonal shape, this three-story temple preaches tantra or higher philosophy as a way to achieve one's goal in life. The top level is called the Vyom or Shunya, symbolizing the ultimate goal. It is said that the temple provides two ways to reach the top, one that is shown by the teacher, the idol of Guru Vashisht, and the other, the spiritual path, shown by the idols of Radha and Krishna, symbolizing the two roads life presents before us. Then, a quest to know forgotten stories brought us to the home of Goswami Tulsidas, the house of this great saint who not only translated Ramayana but brought religion closer to the lives of people, is situated beside the melodious lappings of the Ganges on the Tulsi Ghat. It is said that it was in the serenity of these very passages that Tulsidas compiled Ramcharitmanas, preaching the righteous paths of Lord Rama. Presently, the place is the house of Mahants with seldom renovations of whitewashing. Our journey ended at the birthplace of the warrior queen of 1857, Rani Lakshmibai, born as Manikarnika and nicknamed Manu. The place is now renovated by the government and houses the statue of the warrior, carrying Damodar Das on her back, sword in her hand and lightning in her eyes. There are carved slabs of marble on the walls that narrate the story of the lady of 1857 who martyred at the age of 23, leaving behind her a legacy to follow. These were only three of the countless tales that the city nurtures within it, and Banaras runs way beyond the imagination of one's mind. If you want to know the city, come, live it, explore it. Maybe it whispers a few more tales to you